once again for everybody.
Absolutely. First of all, hey, what's going on with that silent auction back there? Bring that up. I need to announce the winner of that. Second of all, my main event tonight was supposed to be Chris Cameron versus Hector Longmire. I'm going to call Hector out personally because this is the second time he's backed out for me. So this was supposed to be a main event 185 title fight. So his pussitis runs real, real, real deep. Real deep. Like he needs some Magisil. So Chris came to me and said, hey, I came all the way out here. I came here tonight to get in this cage one way or another. I don't care how I do it. Zach Haines, first fight tonight, grappling submission tournament, said I'll step up and take another grappling match against him. So we're going to let this happen so Chris can get his match in tonight. So let me call Chris Cameron to the cage. Silent auction ring girl card is Don Haines. Please come up and see me at the promoter's table. Chris Cameron, I want to thank you for coming out. And of course, sir, I would like to award you as our new 185 pound champ. I know this isn't the way you wanted to win this belt, but congratulations. Now, Zach Haines, bring your beep to the cage.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is another grappling match right here. You see Zach Haines, are we going to call these guys out officially? Alright. But you got to switch corners for me. Makes it a little easier. You know, you're good. Yeah, let's switch corners up here. Let's have the right corner. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, blue corner. Over here. You guys over here. Okay. All right, man, turn over here. All right, ladies and gentlemen. This is our last bout of the evening. And it's brought to you by all of our fine sponsors right here by From Knockout Promotions. We thank each and every one for being here with us tonight. And now, hanging out of the red corner once again, Zach Haines. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the blue corner, hometown of Elma, Michigan, with an amateur MMA record of 17 wins and 9 losses, weighing in at 185 pounds, team affiliation Lean of Elma, vicious fight team, who welcome to the ring, Chris Cameron. There is no blows exchanged on this. This is strictly grappling only by submission.
Bravo! 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 Brav Come on,
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of your grappling match, fighting out of the blue corner, Chris Cameron. All right, that concludes our